just go through this and I want quick answers from you all. This is a sum which is application based. I just want you all to tell me. They have said prepare a manufacturing account, trading account and P&L account. That's it. Balance sheet nahi pucha hai. सिर्फ पी एन एल पूछा है, ट्रेडिंग पूछा है, मैन्युफैक्चरिंग पूछा है. तो आप लोग मुझे बताओगे कौन सा एक्सपेंस कौन से साइड में जाएगा. फर्स्ट, ओपनिंग स्टॉक ऑफ रॉ मटेरियल. ओपनिंग स्टॉक ऑफ रॉ मटेरियल मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट. वेरी गुड दीक्षा, वेरी गुड. मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट, या भूमि, वेरी गुड. ओपनिंग स्टॉक ऑफ डब्ल्यू आई पी. ओपनिंग स्टॉक ऑफ डब्ल्यू आई पी, या वेरी गुड मृदुला. मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट, या खुशी, वेरी गुड. ओपनिंग स्टॉक ऑफ फिनिश गुड्स. Opening stock of finished goods. You all just write MD, MC. That's it. Samajh jayega mujhe. Very good, Mridula. Trading account debit. Yeah, Bhumi. Right, Khushi. Yes. Purchase of raw material. Purchase of raw material. Manufacturing debit. हाँ. और याद रखना, मैं ऐसा करने वाली हूँ. रॉ मटेरियल कंज्यूम फॉर्मूला में मैं ऐड करूंगी. आई विल गो द प्रैक्टिकल वे. ओके, या मोहम्मद अदनान, वेरी गुड. लेकिन ऐड होगा, हाँ, परचेज ऑफ रॉ मटेरियल मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट, बट वो फॉर्मूला जो हम यूज करेंगे उधर ऐड करेंगे. सेल्स, सेल्स ट्रेडिंग क्रेडिट, वेरी गुड. परचेज रिटर्न लेस फ्रॉम परचेज, वेरी गुड. Sales return less from sales, very good. Carriage inward is paid on raw material. So manufacturing debit, that means I will be adding it in the formula of raw material consumed. Yeah, very good. Carriage outward, yeah, this is P&L debit. Under selling and distribution. This year onwards, you have to be specific. Duty and clearing charges, ye octroi duty and all that, okay? Yeah. Manufacturing debit, you can add to RMC. Okay? Or you can even show it separately under manufacturing debit. वो डायरेक्ट एक्सपेंस के कॉलम में भी आप उसको दिखा सकते हो. मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट में what is there? मटीरियल इज देयर, लेबर इज देयर एंड एक्सपेंसिस इज देयर एंड फैक्ट्री इज देयर. चार चीजें, तो वो हेडिंग देखो. फैक्ट्री रेंट, मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट अंडर फैक्ट्री. ऑफिस रेंट, पी एन एल डेबिट अंडर ऑफिस और एडमिन, यू कैन राइट. नेक्स्ट, इलेक्ट्रिक एंड वाटर चार्जेस, मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट अंडर फैक्ट्री. वेजेस, मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट अंडर, ओके, कुछ बोला नहीं है विच वेजेस इट इज, तो आप सिर्फ मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट भी लिखोगे तो भी चलेगा. इनडायरेक्ट वेजेस होता तो मैं फैक्ट्री में डालती. सैलरी टू वर्क्स मैनेजर, ओके, अकाउंट्स में वर्क्स का मतलब होता है फैक्ट्री, तो सैलरी टू फैक्ट्री मैनेजर, मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट अंडर द हेड फैक्ट्री. ऑफिस सैलरीज, पी एन एल डेबिट अंडर द हेड ऑफिस. Advertisement, P&L debit under the head selling and distribution. Depreciation on plant, manufacturing debit under the head factory. Depreciation on factory shed, manufacturing debit under the head factory. Okay, office furniture, P&L debit under the head office. Okay, am I clear, students? Closing stock of raw material, yeah, closing stock of raw material, yeah, manufacturing I will write manufacturing debit less from RMC, raw material consumed. Okay, yeah, please avoid writing it on manufacturing credit side. Yeah, this is the right answer. WIP, manufacturing credit, finished goods, trading credit. That's it. Okay, so such application based sums. Okay, is it easy, everyone? Is it easy? So first I will teach you application based sum, matlab, which will go only in manufacturing, trading, PNL. First we will prepare only these things. Okay, pehle application based sums karenge, jahan pe main sirf aapko bataungi kaun sa item kidhar jayega. Abhi tak humne full fledged sum start nahi kiya hai. I am just teaching you application of the expenses, where it will go, under which heading it will go. Am I clear to everyone? Okay, yeah. Okay. So let us discuss this small sum. Let us see which items will go under which heading. Okay, yeah. From the following particulars presented by Mazumdar Brothers, prepare a manufacturing account for the year ended 31st March 2014. Okay, so your only manufacturing account is asked. So I'm only going to discuss which items will go where. That's it. We are not going to solve the sums. Sum solving we will do till balance sheet. Okay, yeah. So opening stock of raw material. This will be what? Manufacturing debit, or you can add to the formula of RMC, raw material consumed. WIP, manufacturing debit, finished goods trading debit, closing stock, manufacturing, I mean, I use this less from RMC, raw material consumed, or you can even take it to manufacturing credit. You can even take it to manufacturing credit. WIP, manufacturing credit, finished goods trading credit, purchase of raw material, add to RMC, raw material consumed formula, or you can take manufacturing debit. Wages of workers bola hai, kuch specific nahi hai, direct hai ya indirect hai, so obviously we'll assume it to be direct wages, so we will put under manufacturing debit. Light, gas, factory related hai, manufacturing debit. Carriage inward, add to the formula of raw material consumed. Hire of special plant. I hope I had discussed this with you when I was teaching you the theory part of direct expenses. Okay, so hire charges of special equipments, manufacturing debit. Okay, so yahan aapko specific hona padega students. Wages matlab direct wages mein jayega. Ye manufacturing debit under the heading direct expense. Okay, like this. अभी जैसे ये है लाइट गैस, तो मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट अंडर द कैटेगरी फैक्ट्री. फैक्ट्री रेंट, मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट अंडर द कैटेगरी फैक्ट्री. रिपेयर्स टू प्लांट, मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट अंडर द कैटेगरी फैक्ट्री. रिपेयर्स टू फैक्ट्री, मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट अंडर फैक्ट्री. सुपरवाइजर सैलरी, मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट फैक्ट्री. देन वेजेस ऑफ धुरवान एट फैक्ट्री. This is indirect wages, so this will be manufacturing debit factory. Royalties on production, manufacturing debit direct expense. You should know the detail bifurcation. Works manager salary, last lecture I told you accounts mein works ka matlab hota hai factory, so manufacturing debit factory. Salary of works staff, same application, manufacturing debit. Am I clear with this sum? Am I clear to everyone? Okay, fine, great. Thank you. Now let us go to a full-fledged sum. Now let us discuss this. This is a very, yeah, this is a full-fledged sum. Okay. So I hope you all know that it's a trial balance of Mrs. Dipali, 31 December 2013. Yeah, trial balance 1-1 effect, adjustments 2 effect or 3 or 4 depending on the case. ठीक है. Let me discuss closing stock as on 31st December 2013 was raw material, finished goods and this. The closing stock will have how many effects? 2 effects. First effect will be what? Raw material. So less from raw material. Second effect will be balance sheet asset side. Then finished goods and semi-finished goods. Yeah. Finished goods will go to trading credit. Second effect, balance sheet asset side. Then semi-finished goods will go to trading manufacturing credit. Second effect, balance sheet assets. Okay. Then salaries and wages was paid in January 2014. What is the year? 2013. So it was paid till January 2014. Salary and wages. Okay, so wages will go where? Salary rupees 2000 and wages for December 2013 was paid in the outstanding tha for that period, right? Yeah. So this will be added and second effect will be balance sheet liability. Okay. Okay. Right, next. So put a tick mark also by the time salaries pay or wages pay tick mark karo. Matlab it is having an adjustments, okay? I'll do one thing. I'll put it green so that we remember it's an adjustment. ठीक है? वैसे तो star mark करते हैं हम. Yeah. Lighting expenses were outstanding, whereas insurance was prepaid. Salaries and wages बोला है ना, तो it should go to what do you called? P&L account. Wages will go to trading, yeah. Then salary, lighting expenses were outstanding. So I hope you all know outstanding means you're going to add. Second effect, balance sheet liability. And put a star mark on lighting expense. Then insurance prepaid. Prepaid means I will subtract. Second effect, balance sheet asset. Just refer to insurance. Insurance is there. Yeah, factory insurance hai na, to wahi wala insurance hoga. Yeah, this one. Put a star mark. Lighting expense and factory expense. I'm putting it under adjustment so that you remember you have to give two effects. Then 25% of the lighting expense and rent is to be charged to office premises and the remaining amount is to be charged to factory. Okay, let's see. When we will do this adjustments, we will see that time what to do with it. ठीक है, अभी फिलहाल के लिए इसको ऐसे ही रखो. Okay. Yeah. So just mark this. Next, depreciation is to be written off on plant and machinery at 10% and furniture by 5%. Okay, so depreciation ka do effects, machine hai to manufacturing debit, second effect less from plant and machine. Then furniture ka depreciation, P&L debit. Okay, second effect less from furniture. प्रोविजन फॉर डाउटफुल डेट्स, इसके लिए तो हम लोग फॉर्मूला यूज करेंगे. ओके, यू हैव टू प्रिपेयर अ मैन्युफैक्चरिंग अकाउंट, अ ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट, P&L एंड अ बैलेंस शीट. Is this clear to everyone? Just acknowledge it in the chat box. Okay, fine. Great. Very good. Ho gaya? Adjustments are done. Yeah. सबसे पहले एडजस्टमेंट्स, और उसके साथ साथ अगर कुछ ट्रायल बैलेंस में तो उसको मार्क करो. नेक्स्ट, अभी ट्रायल बैलेंस है तो वन वन इफेक्ट आई एम गोना गिव, राइट. रॉ मटेरियल, ऑब्वियसली दिस इज ओपनिंग एड टू RMC, WIP मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट, फिनिश गुड्स ट्रेडिंग डेबिट, सन्डरी डेटर्स बैलेंस शीट एसेट, carriage inward add to raw material consumed formula, carriage outward P&L debit, P&L debit under selling and distribution, wages manufacturing debit, salaries P&L debit under admin, repairs to plant manufacturing debit, repairs to office furniture P&L debit, purchases manufacturing debit, cash at bank balance sheet asset, plant and machinery balance sheet asset, office furniture balance sheet asset, rent P&L debit, general expense P&L debit, lighting expense manufacturing debit, factory expense manufacturing debit, creditors balance sheet liability, bills payable balance sheet liability, sales of scrap hai to this you can, yeah, scrap na, manufacturing credit, it's an income, commission P&L credit, provision for doubtful debts, this you will subtract from the formula, Dipali's capital account balance sheet liability, and you are going to take your sales ka jayega trading credit. Okay, yeah, so start. Okay, so first we will complete our manufacturing account. Okay, so let us write the items in manufacturing account. Write all the items which is reflected here. So to raw material consumed, opening stock, then purchases, carriage inward. I guess there are two carriage inwards. $15,800. Then closing stock. एक carriage inward मैंने देखा था. $1,000 था. Sorry, this is closing stock. Carriage inward $1,000. And then stop. Okay. I hope it's clear till here. Like that you have to write now, okay? Raw material consumed, 1,10,000, 1,11,000. Yeah. 1,11,000. $1,11,000 minus $10,800. $1,02,000. Okay. Okay, so this is how you have to write from this year onwards about RMC, raw material consumed. Okay, this is the correct format. Opening stock of WIP. Opening stock of raw material is 23. Okay, so $1,23,000 plus $1,000, $1,24,000 minus $10,800, $1,13,200. Then opening stock of WIP, this is 10,000. Sorry, students. Then ये भी हो गया. Next क्या था? Wages. Okay. Next was wages. Wages was how much? 12,000. और उसके साथ एक outstanding value भी है. 2,000. So this makes it to 14,000. Okay, once this is done, repairs to plant. So repairs to plant is how much? 1,200. Then rent. ₹1200 का रेंट. रेंट के साथ आई गेस देर वॉज एन एडजस्टमेंट ना. या रेंट इज टू बी चार्ज टू ऑफिस प्रमाइसेस एंड द रिमेनिंग अमाउंट इज टू बी चार्ज टू फैक्ट्री. 25% ठीक है. तो रेंट इज हाउ मच, लेट मी चेक. रेंट इज 5000 ठीक है. तो 5000 में से इसका 25% दे आर सेइंग विल गो टू ऑफिस. कोई बात नहीं, तो इसमें से 25% कम कर दो. दिस इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज रेक्टिफिकेशन. 1250 3750 Then lighting expense. Okay, how much? 1800 था. उसमें से आपको outstanding add करना है 600. नेक्स्ट हाँ या इसमें एक और एडजस्टमेंट है स्टूडेंट्स, सॉरी इसमें और एक एडजस्टमेंट है. तो ये तो आउटस्टैंडिंग है, तो ये तो ऐड होगा. या आफ्टर दिस लेस 25% फॉर ऑफिस. ओके तो कितना लिया था हमने, 25% ऑफ द लाइटिंग एक्सपेंसेस एंड रेंट टू बी चार्ज टू ऑफिस प्रमाइसेस. तो उतना आप कम कर दो. तो लाइटिंग एक्सपेंस आउटस्टैंडिंग 600 है. लेस 25% फॉर ऑफिस. तो इसका 25% यू हैव टू टेक 2400 का. तो इट कम्स टू 600. ओके नेक्स्ट फैक्ट्री इंश्योरेंस. ओके फैक्ट्री इंश्योरेंस कितना था, 2000. और फिर प्रीपेड भी है इसमें, लेस प्रीपेड इंश्योरेंस 500. Then depreciation on plant. Depreciation is how much? 10%. How much is plant? 90,000. So 90,000 ka. ten percent this comes to 9,000. ठीक है, क्लोजिंग डब्ल्यू आई पी If you want, you can just write buy WIP or you can write closing WIP. एक ही बात है, आपने क्रेडिट साइड पे लिखा है तो ऑब्वियसली वो क्लोजिंग ही होगा. ओके, 7,000 एंड सेल ऑफ स्क्रैप. Okay, so this completes my manufacturing account. Just total it. Let's check. Okay, so here now, students, you can even be more specific. I can tell you, you know how. Wait. देखो, मैं आपको और specific करके दिखाती हूँ इसको. ये यहाँ से लेके यहाँ तक, दिस इज योर डायरेक्ट मटेरियल. ओके, ये है आपका डायरेक्ट वेजेस. ठीक है, डायरेक्ट वेजेस. एक डायरेक्ट एक्सपेंसेस भी था ना, हायर चार्जेस फॉर स्पेशल इक्विपमेंट्स करके. हाउ मच वाज दैट? नो, इट वाज इन द एडजस्टमेंट. नहीं, आई जस्ट डिस्कस विद समवन दैट पार्ट. फाइन, सो फ्रॉम हियर टिल हियर डायरेक्ट एक्सपेंस. ओके, ये हो जाएगा तुम्हारा फैक्ट्री एक्सपेंस. डायरेक्ट एक्सपेंस क्वेश्चन में नहीं है, या नहीं है. या भूमि, यू कैन टेक द स्क्रीनशॉट एंड डियर. एम आई क्लियर स्टूडेंट्स? मैन्युफैक्चरिंग डेबिट साइड याद आया, डायरेक्ट मटेरियल, डायरेक्ट वेजेस, डायरेक्ट एक्सपेंसेस और फैक्ट्री एक्सपेंस. हाँ, तो इस सब में डायरेक्ट एक्सपेंसेस नहीं दिया है. इट्स वेरी ओके, जरूरी नहीं दे विल गिव यू एवरीथिंग. या भूमि, जस्ट एक्नॉलेज इट इन द ग्रुप. आर यस टेकिंग स्क्रीनशॉट. ओके फाइन, थैंक यू. एंड आई होप दिस पार्ट इज क्लियर टू एवरीवन. ये मैन्युफैक्चरिंग अकाउंट वाला डायरेक्ट मटेरियल, डायरेक्ट वेजेस, डायरेक्ट एक्सपेंसेस आता है, फिर फैक्ट्री एक्सपेंस आता है. ओके, बट डायरेक्ट एक्सपेंस हमें नहीं दिया है तो मत लिखो, इट्स वेरी ओके. But this should be the presentation style. Okay. Okay. That's it. Close the ledger. That is your manufacturing account. $1,13,200 plus 10,000 plus 14,000 प्लस 1200 प्लस 3750 प्लस 1800 प्लस 1500 प्लस 9,000 1,54,450 1,54,450 1,54,450 Next, minus the credit side. Minus 7,000 and minus 1,500. 1,45,950. Okay. Just need to check एक बार मेरा ये 23,000 plus 1,00,000 minus 15,800. This is 1,07,500. How much? 1,07,200. Yeah. By that much, this will be less. So right here, by cost of production. Okay, by cost of production as students. Yeah. कितना टोटल आया मेरा 1,54,450 इसमें 5,000 ऐड कर दो तो 1,00,000 माइनस कर दो सॉरी तो 1,49,450 1,49,450 minus 1,49,450 minus 7,000 minus that sale of scrap 1,500 1,49,50 Okay, that's it. So next lecture we will do P&L, trading and balance sheet of this. We will complete it. Okay, this is the style of writing a manufacturing account from this year onwards. Okay. You have to label it like this. You can even give the heading and then write. It is absolutely up to you how you want to write it. ठीक है ना? तो मैं आपको दो तीन स्टाइल से लिखना है बताऊंगी. ये आपको ऐसे करना है. ये डायरेक्ट मटेरियल, डायरेक्ट वेजेस एंड फैक्ट्री एक्सपेंस. डायरेक्ट एक्सपेंस नहीं है क्वेश्चन में. कोई बात नहीं. लीव इट. So the balancing figure of manufacturing account is called dash. They can give you options. Factory cost, cost of sales, cost of production. So you can get tick mark cost of production.
Okay, now just check students, just see your trading account, see the items that we have posted. Direct material is done, 1,07,200. Then please do not forget to take this trial balance ka ek ek effect. Opening stock of WIP 10,000. Wages to be have done with the adjustment. Then factory expense mein we have repairs to plant and machinery 1,200. This we have done rent wala part. Yeah, rent is how much? 5,000. Uska bola 25% will go to office. See, this was an adjustment number 4. Rent to be charged 25% to office. Okay. So 25% for 5,000 ka 25%. 1,250. Okay. 1,250. ये जो बच गया 3,750 ये 75% है जो फैक्ट्री को चला गया. और इसका सेकेंड इफेक्ट 1,250 का पीएनएल डेबिट अंडर द हेडिंग ऑफिस एक्सपेंस सी रेंट 1,250 सेकेंड इफेक्ट प्रॉफिट. Lighting expense, this we have done 1,800. I have already explained you how to do with that. Insurance also we have already done, adjustment with that. Depreciation also we have already done, adjustment with that. Okay. And that's how the scale sale of scrap manufacturing credit. This was there in the trial balance, so you have a check. And then you close your manufacturing account. This is the balancing figure always in manufacturing account. It always has a debit balance. Yeah. Cost of production. And its balance is known as cost of production, COP. Okay, COP means cost of production. COP means cost of production. Then the second effect will go here in trial balance. So the trading account. Second effect. Then opening stock of finished goods. Trial balance, one effect. Sales, trading credit. 2 lakhs. Closing stock of finished goods 18,200. That was the adjustment. Okay. इस साल से आपके ट्रेडिंग अकाउंट में इतने ही आइटम्स दिखेंगे. एक तो कॉस्ट ऑफ प्रोडक्शन विच यू विल गेट इट फ्रॉम मैन्युफैक्चरिंग, देन ओपनिंग स्टॉक ऑफ फिनिश गुड्स, क्लोजिंग स्टॉक ऑफ फिनिश गुड्स एंड सेल्स, दैट्स इट. एंड इफ देयर आर एनी ड्रॉइंग्स, एनी लॉस बाय फायर और थेफ्ट, दैट विल बी सीन. So when you close this ledger, your balancing figure is gross profit. Then come to P&L. Take the second effect here of gross profit, 61,750. This was there in the adjustment we have done. This was there in the trial balance, repairs to furniture. This was there in adjustment we have done. This was also there in adjustment. This was in trial balance, general expense 1,600. And depreciation of furniture was there in adjustment. In selling and distribution, there is only one item, carriage outflow. कैरेज आउट हो रहे से 10,000 का फाइनेंशियल एक्सपेंस में ये ऑलरेडी डन दिस वाज देयर इन द एडजस्टमेंट क्लोज द लेजर ऑफ पीएनएल व्हाट एवर यू गेट इज उसका सेकेंड इफेक्ट किधर आएगा कैपिटल में आई मीन बैलेंस शीट लाइबिलिटी एड टू कैपिटल नेट प्रॉफिट एड टू कैपिटल 43,550 सो 1,43,550 ओके Take your trial balance. 1,43,550 plus 4,000 plus 600 plus 17,000 plus 8,500. So my answer is 1,73,650. Okay. Let us see. Obviously, we should get the same answer. See the debit side? Debit side, 31,000 plus 500 plus 8,550 plus 24,300 plus 16,000 plus 2,300. 1,63,650. Okay. That was my answer. 1,73,650. 10,000 का डिफरेंस इज देयर लेट मी चेक सो वी हैव 31,000 का क्लोजिंग स्टॉक दैट आंसर इज नो कैश एट बैंक वी हैव दैट इज आल्सो राइट 3,300 रिपेयर इंश्योरेंस 500 Debtors 24,300. Similar to that. Those receivable 16,000. That is also right. Furniture 8,500. Until machinery 81. I guess trial balance may there is some difference because it was just 10,000 for differences. Otherwise, there is no such difference. Anyways, we'll check it in the. I'll let you know why the difference is coming. Maybe some error in the question with respect to quantums. We'll check it later. Okay. Next lecture, I'll let you know why this 10,000 per difference is coming in the balance sheet. So this side I'm getting 163,650, exactly 10,000 per difference. Okay, maybe some error in some. So figure out the calculation error of the balance sheet asset side, go to figure variation. Okay, that I'll check and let you know.